Good morning, everybody. Rotherham United Footer here, and today it's time for another pre-season friendly video, and it's the last pre-season friendly video for this one. Anyway, overnight we took on West Brom at the Ewe York Stadium and we drawn 1-1 there. It was a really good game, actually. Our score was by Freddie, and it was a very warm evening, wasn't it? Don't worry about me, Tom, because it's absolutely on one way down in house. So anyway, today we take on Leicester City at the Ewe York Stadium. The splitting teams, like one half of the team will go to Stoke City away, and over half of the team will come to Rotherham away. And my goal prediction today is going to be a tough one. I'm thinking 2-1 Leicester, because they're Premier League side. So anyway, our goal today, I think JB Proctor will score. I don't know who for Leicester, because you'll find out in teams later in the video. So don't forget, our first home game of the season will be Lincoln City on 10th of August. I know there's a bit of trouble with Bolton and Bury at the minute, isn't there? What's going on? Ignore them clubs. So let's move on. So next Saturday, Wimbledon away. I'll explain it in the video about it. Enjoy today.
Rain's picking up again.
We've had enough to do. See you inside. What are the jobs to do tomorrow? Apparently, the rain's forecasted here.
Mission. 2-0 Rotherham today, Tom.
Oh my.
I'm not sure, mate, who's going to score, but Rotherham's going to win 2-0.
Number 5, Wes Morgan. Number 7, Damari Gray. Number 14, Kelechi Iheanacho. Number 19, Harvey Barnes. Number 23, Adrian Silva. Number 24, Nablis Meliden. Number 28, Christian Coos. And number 37, Andy King. And on the bench for Leicester City this afternoon, number 35, Elvin Jakubovic. Number 18, Daniel Monti. Number 25, Calvin Lumba. Number 32, Rashid Gazelle. Number 36, Admiral Muscoe. And number 38, Elliot Moore. And now for your very own pride of South Yorkshire, Rotherham United. In goal, wearing number 1, Daniel Everson. Number 3, Shuttle Matter. Number 4, Sean McDonald. Number 11, Dan Barlaser. Number 14, Carlton Morris. Number 15, Clark Robertson. Number 17, Matt Brooks. Number 19, Kyle Vassell. Number 20, Michael Akekwe. Number 22, Matt Olasunde. And number 24, Michael Smith. And on the bench for the Millers this afternoon, number 12, Lewis Price. Number 6, Richard Woods. Number 8, Ben Wiles. Number 9, Jamie Proctor. Number 10, Freddie Ladambo. Number 16, Jamie Lindsay.
We're a lot of cover now, aren't we? You know what I mean? A lot of players in every position.
Yes.
Still think maybe another left back.
And number 33, Jake Cooper.
I can't put this off. Where are we? I'm on a day trip somewhere. I'm here for Lincoln
Gear. Tickets and price from £12.50.
This is a game I can't make that view.
Tickets for Man United to the
on sale?
Oh, unbelievable. Not last at 17. second half is normal.
Bye.
Tonight's man of match, chosen by Alpha Punch and Machinery, is Millers number 14, Colton Morris.
See you a bit further off when it's raining.
Hello guys, it's time to end this pre-season friendly video for today. I am ending the video in the car today. Well, we managed to draw 2-2 at Ewy York Stadium today. Scores were by Charlton Morris and Michael Ekinek away. For Leicester, I don't really know. It was a really good game today, actually, of my report. It's going to be a fantastic game I've seen in pre-season this year. Both teams were brilliant. That's what I just have to say, really, for this one. Right, next Saturday we are away at AFC Wimbledon. The season starts next week. Next home game is Man United under 21s on Tuesday 6th of August, but sadly I can't go to that game because I am on a day trip and it's Trinidad Trophy, which I hate anyway. But anyway, on Saturday 10th of August, the main home game, which is to Lincoln City, I will be there as always. So it's just that Trinity Trophy I'm missing. There's nothing exciting. It's only sat in Ben Winnett stand, which I don't like anyway. So don't forget about that. So anyway then guys, I am going to Wimbledon next Saturday and also I'm going to Lincoln at home. Anyway then guys, please like and subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. I will see you next time. Goodbye.